Trump plans to announce Supreme Court pick July 9. President Trump says he is interviewing 6 or 7 people and plans to announce his choice to replace retiring Supreme Court Justice Anthony Kennedy on July 9, he said on Air Force One on the way to his golf club at Bedminster in New Jersey. Among the candidates he's considering are 2 women, and he told reporters that he might meet with candidates over a golf weekend. The president also said it was inappropriate to discuss whether he was looking for a justice who would be willing to overturn Roe v. Wade, the landmark Supreme Court 1973 case legalizing abortion. In an interview with Fox Business Network's Maria Bartiromo airing Sunday, though, the president said he probably wouldn't ask candidates about how they'd vote on the case. This is a developing story and will be updated. CBS News' Errol Barnett contributed to this report, based on the materials of the site.